My husband is holding my hand because I'm a freaking scaredy cat. We're still in the same place.
Damn, I should have bought a hoodie yesterday.
This is Flowy Pheromone site. Ja, okay, da wäre noch ein Platz für das auf Steier, aber mit dem Werkzeug. Ja, okay, im Kofferraum vielleicht.
Qué miedo. Oh shit, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I wasn't ready. Oh my god, he's running like whatever. So brave. I can do this. I'm really scared, but I can do this.
Just grab him to the end of the thing. You'll be fine. No mires para abajo, nomás sigue caminando. No mires para abajo. Nomás sigue caminando. De regreso tampoco mires. Vente.
I'm so scared.
You have this, baby.
Never doing that again in my life. So this is where we were at right now. And let me tell you, it's freaking scary. You definitely don't want to look down, because if you look down, you see that. Look at my brave hubby doing it. Come on, babe, tú querías hacer esto. Dale, tú puedes.
I have to look down.
Why did you look down, you crazy?
I have to. I'm telling you, this one's tilted as fuck.
Come on, go. The guy did it, you could do it.
The guy's brave. Fuck that shit. The one on top was the less scary. I felt my legs like jiggle. No metal?
Come on, te queda un poquito más.
¿Está bien?
Okay, guys, are y'all ready? The key is to not look down, because the moment you look down, a chorrito comes out. I did it! Again! There's this plastic thing, and that's what you see. That's what you see, and if you look down, that's what you see. So, como dice el dicho, la tercera es la vencida. And my husband did it too. So it took me 3 tries, but I was able to do it. I'm not holding on anymore, but it was freaking scary. Qué miedo. Pagamos 60 euros para que nos asuste. After the excitement, you can take a nap here or passed out because it was so freaking scary. It's just pretty views all around.
Sí. Ya nos vamos.
Is this the right one?
I don't think we're supposed to go in.
I hate when it goes through those things. Well, shouldn't we even out our weight?
No, the thing will swing. It's gonna hit the ground.
Goes through these things. Ay. Oh, that one wasn't that bad. Eat a mosquito.
Huh?
There's a mosquito in here. Damn, I'm not ready to walk 30 minutes. Y You know everything that you have to walk, like the stairs right there, and you have to go up, and you can continue to go down, or you can go, Ira. It's a lot. So we messed up a little bit. We thought that we could just go back down the way we went up, but apparently not. Apparently we had to take that little cart ride that you guys saw, and then we have to walk over there. Wait, where is it? Oh, right there, which is like 30 minutes away. And I wasn't ready for that. I have Vans on. Imagine hiking with Vans. No. We are going this way. So we weren't able to go in there, but we're gonna try tomorrow before we go back home. Hopefully we're able to go in there and see it. But the walk was still nice. It's a nice, pretty nature. Yeah. But it's freaking cold because the sun doesn't hit over here.
Pokemon before time runs out. I completely cut. I didn't even know either.
Look at that. Oh, mira, babe, ahí tiene un restaurante. They have this.
These are the crazy people jump off of.
Miren estas reñas. It's really nice here, but it's freaking cold.